the greatest president that's ever been presented on film in history.
Not only like a bit of levity to it, but also like seriousness, right? Like this is a crisis, you know? Like, I don't know. He was a good one of the best movie presidents, sci-fi movie presidents that I've seen, I gotta say.